Got him. What up?
Too much, man. How you doing?
I'm good, man. I came out here on a solo mission. It's nighttime. It's some bullshit. But I don't know if it was just something that wasn't supposed to happen or if they actually did an update. But I heard the dude talking from the other team. You know how they might come up when they close enough to you? I heard him say, yeah, I'm about to come and get you up. Yes.
I had heard that, like, if you're in your own party, like,
if you're what?
You and I are, like, if we're in a party,
yeah,
and we have party audio, it turns that off so that you can't hear other people. It doesn't on PC, but it does on console. So maybe you were close to that season and not in a party with me, so.
I heard old boy say, I'm about to come get you. And I was just like, huh. I just heard that dude.
And how close were they?
He was right there. His boy got fucked up by the meathead, and he was trying to like get him up.
Okay. So they had no reason for that.
And then I shot his ass through the fucking fence. He was trying to sneak up on me because I shot him one time. He ran off, came back, and I knew he was there because his name popped up again. And then I said, did this dude just come back to the same spot? Yes, the fuck he did. He came back to the same spot. And I went ahead and put a shot in his ass, and that was it.
Last one that I see is 5.5. Look at my notifications.
Yeah.
Because I wish we could. I wish we could.
Shocked the hell out of me.